Down under indeed, finally, after it took the full lap.
Oh, man. And it